to be a star? Let's start with the guitar.
And if you don't make it far, I'ma hit you with a crowbar.
And if I don't make it far, you will hit me with a what?
Gotta tune it up.
Gotta tune it up.
Don't screw it up.
Don't screw it up.
Fingers on the frets.
Fingers on the frets.
Don't you let it be a mess.
I won't let it be a mess.
Strum a chord and let it linger.
Strum a chord and let it linger.
You're playing like a winner.
I'm playing like a winner.
Keep on going or I'll shoot you with a bow. Let's move on over to the piano.
Keep on going or you'll... Let's move on over to the piano.
Play low on your left.
Play low on my left.
Play high on your right.
Play high on my right.
Treble and bass clef.
Treble and bass clef.
Let the melody fly.
Let the melody fly.
Don't look behind you.
Don't look behind me.
No fears to fall to.
No fears to fall to.
Unless you're talking about the big bazooka pointed at your head.
I'm scared.
So you wanna learn how to play like a pro? Guitar and the drums and the piano. If you get good, you can go on the radio. Drop the bass on the stereo.
Guitar and the drums and the piano. If I get good, I can go on the radio. Drop the bass on the stereo.
It's time to try the drums, then we're done. Just for you, I'll put down the gun.
It's time to try the drums, then we're done. Thank you for putting away your gun.
Psych.
Oops.
Rum ba bum bum.
Rum ba bum bum.
Boom ba bum bum.
Boom ba bum bum.
Go big or go home.
Go big or go home.
Or you'll die alone.
Or I'll die alone.
Come on, pop it, twist it, pull up the beat.
Come on, pop it, twist it, pull up the beat.
Burr up the fire, drop in the.
Hello, everybody! Two trucks. Awesome. Hello, everybody! How are we doing today? Is everybody doing good? I hope everybody's doing good. Welcome to stream! So, the stream I am both excited and also not at all excited for is happening today. Because... we're playing Isaac. Now, if you recall from last time, you know what? I'm gonna turn off the music real fast, and we're gonna hop into actual game stuff. I'm gonna turn on game music. There we go. That's nice and fancy. Fancy game music on. Pretty good. Sorry, I'm adjusting my own settings so I can hear myself talk. Because if I don't hear myself talk, that'll be really bad. Anyways, if you recall, last time we played Binding of Isaac, we were playing on Keeper and attempting to get every single boss on Keeper. Well, we were more attempting to get Satan and Lamb, because that's what I was working on. Well, in my off time, I got every single boss beat on hard mode. On Keeper. Now, this is a great thing, because it gets me closer to my goal of getting every single Binding of Isaac achievement in the game. However, this does mean that I now have to fight with Lost. Which is gonna be so fun. So much fun. And by fun, I mean hell. Because if you're not familiar with Binding of Isaac, thank you for clicking on the stream anyway. I appreciate it. But if you're not familiar with Binding of Isaac, the whole point of the Lost is he's a character that can only get... the second you get hit, you're dead. And there's nothing you can do about it. Except for one thing which I did do, which was put 879 coins into the greed machine, and therefore, Lost now starts with Holy Mantle, which means I can get hit once per room. But that's it. Any more than once, and I'm fucked. So, Yeah, he's not fun. I did manage to beat Mom's heart with him, because I will say, playing as Keeper has given me what I like to think might be considered skills in the game, because with Keeper, I am practiced with only having a set amount of times I can get hit per room, usually one or less. So... yeah, I think playing as Keeper has made me a better player in general. So now we're gonna tackle Lost and see how that goes. Also, for the highlights reel, I'd like to point out the person in my comments who told me to not do it the way I'm doing, which is one DLC at a time, and to just jump straight into Repentance, because Repentance makes Keeper easier. And I would like to say, do you think I'm a coward? Do you think I'm a fool? Do you think I'm here because this is easy? No. I'm here for the challenge. It's about the challenge, okay? I want to stand where gamers before me stood and win anyway. I'm not taking the easy road out. I am here to conquer. Seriously though, to the guy who made that comment, thank you for the advice. It is good advice. If I were a sane person, I would take it. But I'm not, so here we are. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna jump straight in. No more dilly-dallying. We are playing as Lost today, and we will take whatever wins we can get in our little tiny ghost hands. Now, the thing about Lost that sucks right at the beginning is you're fairly weak. I know we have the D4. And what the D4 does is rerolls every item you have. Oh, here's an easy room for Lost. It rerolls every item you have. The problem with that is that includes Holy Mantle. And Holy Mantle is pretty much my saving grace, so if we use the D4 at all, we will be using it later in the run, or we will be using it when I accidentally hit the spacebar, because Keeper has made me so accustomed to just smacking the spacebar when I enter a room that sometimes I do it without thinking and screw up the whole run. So hopefully that doesn't happen. Alright, let's see here. Flies, we can handle flies. We can handle flies and their little fly spawner buddies. Come on. Get the hell. Not even get the hell out of here. Just get the hell. You know hell? Get it. Yes, queen! Get that hell! Oh, that's the worst thing I've ever said. I'm so sorry. Alright, let's... not even gonna try that other room. Oh! Thank you, game. This is a fairly simple fight. Okie dokie. This is a fairly simple boss to get. I'm actually pretty happy about this. Okay. As long as you make sure he stays in his little containment area, then he's pretty easy to deal with. Stay in your little containment zone, buddy. This is your little containment zone. Oh no, he got out. Okay, alright. Okay. This got a little bit more complicated, but it's fine. Whoop! Alright, back in your containment zone. Yes! Stay contained! And rip. Die. Death be upon ye. Only... okay, wow, this was a pretty shitty floor for items. I'm not taking glass cannon, because that's just a death sentence with Lost. But let's keep her going. Let's keep on trucking. Let's keep our Curse of the Lost. Great. Curses are so fun in this game. They're so fun. They're so great. The only curse that would be good to get in Lost is Curse of the Unknown, because it doesn't matter. Oh, Curse of the Unknown on Lost. Wow, I wonder how much health I have left on this no-health character. The other nice thing about Lost is I have tears that go straight through rocks, so I could just do this. Yeah. You can't get me. Na-na-na-boo-boo, you can't reach me. Ha-ha-ha-ha. Oh, Jesus. Alright. That's an effective counter to that, I'll grant you. Okay, alright. Yep, alright, the little blasties that those guys could give is an effective counter. But it's no match for me! I'm very good at this game. I don't know if you've heard. I'm pretty good at this game. Ooh, is that Lusty Blood? Ooh, this could be good. This could be good. Lusty Blood could be pretty good in the right circumstances. Lusty Blood would be really good if we get the boss rush. If we end up with the boss rush, that'll be pretty good. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Create a line. Form a line. Form a line to your destruction. Alright, why the hell not? Alright. Monstro. Wait, I actually want to get these guys first. Because with Lusty Blood, these guys become a damage up. There we go. Nice. Nice. This is how you do it. With Lusty Blood, these guys become a damage up. Thank you, Monstro, for spawning a damage up for me. In your little room. Die! Die, you fool! Ah, Monstro. Really, Box? That's it? Jeez, this run is not being kind to me, items-wise. What do we got here? Haglaz. That's pretty good. I'll keep Haglaz on me, if I can... Can I pick you up again? Thank you. What's in the devil room? Ooh. Okay, you know what? We're definitely not gonna get Mega Satan. On the first run we try, so we're gonna go for some Devil Room items, because Devil Room items are free on Lost. So, you know what? We're gonna make these first few runs a little easier on ourselves and take some Devil Room items. And now we have Brimstone! Yes. I love Brimstone. Good item. Great laser. With Brimstone and Incubus, that's a really good combo. Because now we got two little laser buddies. If we can find BFF now in... If we could find BFF in one of the shops, that would be amazing. Alright. Oh, item room's right up here. Perfect timing. What do we got? Proptosis! Proptosis Brimstone, y'all! Oh, that is not bad. I will take that. I will take that any day of the week. Thank you very much. Huzzah! 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 Oh, yeah, sure. I'll go straight to the devil room right now. Ooh. Alright, where the fuck are you? Where the fuck are you? There you go. I'll definitely take that, because that's a good damage up. And I don't even remember what the nail does. Does anybody remember what the nail does? Because I do not. Hang on. Nail. Hang on. Binding of Isaac afterbirth items. Tell me what the nail does. I don't remember what the nail... Where's the nail? That's the problem with this game having so many items, is even when you look up the sheet of all the items, you still can't see what the hell it is you're looking for. Where's the nail? You know what? I think it's a space bar. If I decide I hate it, I could put... And you know what? Let's see. Temporary demon form? You know what? We'll take the nail. We'll take the nail. That's fine. I do want Haglaz back. I don't know when I'm gonna use it, but I might. So, here we go. Very good. Very good. Strength is good. High Priestess is alright. We'll keep High Priestess on us for a little bit. Burn. Oh, it's not hitting you because you're too far away. Alright. I was gonna say, how the fuck are you surviving this? Oop. Curse of the Maze. Curse of the Maze. Just the most fun curse there is. Okay, no BFF in here. So, we're not taking it. We want BFF. We want the best friends forever. So that Incubus could be really fucking overpowered. Whee! Oh, whoops. That's the only thing I hate about charge stuff. Anzus. Oh, that's good. Well, actually, yeah, we're keeping Anzus for the next floor. Because that makes hunting our way through these floors so much easier. Burn. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, brimstone, burn. There we go. And... woo! If we play our cards right, we might be able to get this to a point where we just walk into a room and just kill everything. Which is, like, my favorite place to get. Yep! Nice try! Ooh, blood clot. Alright, this is becoming a pretty good damage-heavy run. I'm appreciating this a whole lot. This is becoming a pretty good damage-heavy run. So, as long as... oh, Crystal, we just wasted that Anzus. Damn it. Weep. And... nope, come on. There we go. There we go. I hate it when I accidentally waste an Anzus because I don't see that it's Curse of the Lost before I hit it. Here we go. Whee! Kill the worms! Ugh, I'm like... Magnus Archive Season 1 up in here. Magnus Archive Season 1 up in here. Cicely Star, thank you so much for the follow! Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the channel. I hope you're having a great day. Weep! Whoa! Okay. Alright. 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 Come here. Come here. Come here. Die. That's the only thing that sucks about proptosis, is that... range becomes an issue. She doesn't have the range. I love her. She just doesn't have the range. Whoa! I love getting them as they lunge at me. That feels so powerful. Whee! Alright. Keep our- ooh, golden bomb. I'll take that. Curse room. Where's my good friend the item room? That's what I'd like to know. Ooh, there's a couple chests, and because I'm lost, I can just waltz over here and take it as I please. Yeah. Oh, okay. Too far away. I get it. I get it. I'm here to accommodate your needs. Don't worry about it, man. Ooh, cancer. Oh, health up? Wow. What would I ever do on Lost without this health up? All right. You know what? Form a line, everybody. Form a line to your destruction. Thank you. I love doing shit like that. I don't know why it's so fun. I just find it so fun. Form a line to your mutually assured destruction. Alright, here we go. Bonk, bonk. Ah, no BFF in here either. Damn. Come on, shops. Give me a BFF. Give me a best friend forever. Give me a best friend forever. Chest. Bombs. I'm getting a lot of bombs because of the... whatever that... I don't remember what that trinket's called. Are you a secret room? No. There's cracks in the wall always tricking me. Die! Whee! Ooh, close. Okay. Rooms with the thingies that explode are always dangerous. Oh my god! Look at this damage output! Yeah, see you later, Granny. See you later, man. Hope you weren't planning on sticking around and living for very long. Curse of the Labyrinth, damn you. Oh, okay. And that is why we have Holy Mantle, because that would have ended the run just then. Because I was stupid and not paying attention to where the tier was gonna go. Alright, that's just a bedroom. We can't really do much with that as Lost. Alright, come here. Whee! Okie dokie. There we go. Alright, boss room already found. That's great, but we can't just sit around and not get the item room. That would be really bad. Shit! Shit! Oh no. Okay, okay, okay. That room sucks as when you can only take like what. Oh, so does this one. Okay. There we go. Woo! Brimstone laser guys. Very, very dangerous. As lost, and now I'm just getting nothing but brimstone laser guys. Okay. Woo! Okay. As long as I don't panic. As long as I don't panic, everything's fine. There we go. Take care of the laser spiders and the regular spiders. 2-for-1 spider deal. Where is this item room? Tinted rock? Aww. I was hoping for a damage boost, because that could be even more fun. Yeah, nice try, troll bomb. Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen in my house. This is my world, and you are all just living in it, although you're not living for long, if I have anything to say about it. Okay. Keep her going, keep her going, keep her going, keep her going, keep her going! But we're not playing on Keeper, so that joke isn't funny. Damn it. Oh, Polyphemus, okay. There we go. Man, he's really easy when you have a super high damage up laser. There we go. We got these fires. Take out you. Take out you. Excellent. Jesus Christ, where is this item room? Is this a jumbo floor and I didn't notice it? No. It's definitely not a jumbo floor. I'm just a fool. Whoop. Alright, dodge and weave, dodge and weave, dodge and weave. The lone survivor. Okay. Let's go down here. Weep. Where is this item room? There's our item room! I was looking for you, bud! Alright, let's throw down a bomb here. Get this bomb chest. Ooh! Ooh, that's good! That is good for us! That is very good for us! We want that. I also want to look around. Did we get the shop already? I don't think we did. Just take out all the red fires while I'm sitting here. I do want to find the Oh, it is a jumbo floor! Interesting. Okay. Double item room jumbo floor. Cool. Sad, but eh. That's pretty meh, but I might as well take it. Where's the shop? Where's our good friend, the shop? Hey, my buddy chum pal shop. Ooh. Nice try. Nice try. An attempt was made. It was an appreciated attempt. But not good enough. Holy shit, that's a really good bomb now. You know what? I think I do want to take the Bible. Easy way out of the mom fight and easy way out of... It lives, and honestly, I will take anything to make a lost run easier. No shame in making a lost run easier, folks. No shame in it at all. Alright, let's head on up to the boss room then. And see what we cannot get for our troubles. What can we get for our troubles? Whee. Alrighty. What are we doing? Brownie? Die! Wow, really? That was just a cleanup. Oh, that felt pretty awesome. Alright, what am I getting for the item in here? Oh. I actually don't want that. Because if it fucks up my damage is awesome. I do not want my damage to get fucked. So, we're not going to deal with that. Hey, Mom! Bye, Mom! Oh, sweet. Alright, Devil Room first. Anything good in here? Ooh, Book of Belial's not bad. But you know what? I want to keep the Bible. I want to keep the Bible. We're going to take the Polaroid just because I prefer doing... I like the chest floor. I prefer the chest floor to the Satan one. The name is slipping my mind. Okay, this is a difficult choice here, actually. Flaming Ipecac... Or rainbow. Hang on. I want to see, how does Ipecac, hang on, binding, anything, wiki. Give me the wiki. How does Ipecac deal with brimstone? What does this synergy look like? Because I'm frightened by it. Okay, let's see. 29. Ipecac. Where's Ipecac in here? It doesn't say what Ipecac does. What is it? Overridden by Brimstone. Only stat effects are applied. Oh my god. Wait, hang on. There's so many items. Cause explosion boost. Ooh, okay. Alright. We're taking Ipecac because... Alright. We're gonna try the boss rush. This might be a mistake. But we're gonna try the boss rush. Let's see how it goes. This is immediately bad. Whoop! Okay, alright. Yep, we're already down our one hit. This was a mistake. This was definitely a big mistake. Or maybe not. Maybe I can handle this. I got the adversary out of the way really fast. That is actually very good. Woo! Okay. Alright, I can do this. I believe in myself! Oh, you're up here. I forgot that was even an option. Alright. Come on. Who's next? Steven? Dead. This guy? Dead. Okay. Alright, come on. I want a boss rush. I want a boss rush, yes I do! I want a boss rush, how about you? Oof. Oh, you could be a problem. Okay. Pin is not a problem. I just have to... There we go. As long as you're not the fucking bloat. Okay. I can do this. I can do it. I believe in myself. Okay. I believe. I need... Give me your support, y'all. I need support today. Okay. Alright. Easy combo. Okay. God! Boss rush on Lost! Done! That's how you do it, son! Oh! Yeah! Oh, man! Oh, that felt good. That felt real good. All right. Let's keep it going! I want to kill Isaac today. I want to kill Blue Baby today. I want to get fucking everybody. I'm feeling good now. Just gotta continue to be careful, though. I can't just... Oh, man, that felt awesome. Dude, that felt so good! I just fucking wiped the floor with the boss rush like it was nothing. Granted, that was a fairly easy boss rush. They did not give me any angels, and the only really tough boss they gave me was the adversary. So, that was very nice to me, but it still felt awesome. Woo! Alright, this is an easy one. Form a line to your destruction. Please form a line to your mutually assured destruction. Thank you for flying Lost. Oh, shit. Okay. Don't let the laser eyes get- Alright, there we go. Whew. Laser eyes are surprisingly dangerous as Lost. Hang on, I gotta readjust my mouse mat here. That was bad. Readjust my mouse mat. Okay. Alright. Let's go. I want a murder. I'm feeling like a little bit of murder. Come on. Pop. It's kind of fun to just sit back and watch him pop. Water your streamer. Thank you, Skelly Slime. I am unscrewing my water bottle. Thank you very much. You have successfully watered your streamer. Alrighty. Let's keep this going. Let's keep this going. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling awesome. I'm feeling so cool. And it's amazing how, like, one victory in this game immediately makes you like, ah! Like, I could take on the world right now. Do you hear me? I am your god. Okay, this is the curse room. Roop, and there's our boss room. Excellent. Let's head on in. Conquest! You had a good run, Conquest. I'll get the boss music is still playing. It hasn't registered that I killed him. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, we're gonna keep on going. Keep on trucking. We're gonna fuck shit up and have a great time doing it. Yes. Yes. Whoop. I hate these things. I really do hate these things. Ugh. The little leeches, or whatever the hell they're supposed to be. I literally don't know what they're supposed to be, but I know they suck. And I hate them. Alright. Get rid of you. Get rid of the lasers first. And then you can go. Go on, pop! Yeah. That's what I thought. 2 for 1! Ugh, I'm feeling good, y'all. Woo! Yeah! Murder! Oh, that felt good. That's a good room to get with Brimstone. Okay. Alright, we already have a poison effect, so we do not need that. Here we go! And... over. Oh. Oh, y'all, Do we want to try Hush? Do we want to try Hush? This feels like a good match for Hush. But Hush is bullet hell. I'm gonna try. If it goes wrong, we can do another round. If it goes wrong, we can do another round. We already beat the boss rush today, so I'm already feeling good. Ooh, Pyramid. Oh, that's a really good... Damn, those are both really good items. How do I decide between those two? That's not fair. And then these both suck, so... Alright. Let's just grab all this and then swing by the shop, see what the shop can give us today. Ooh, Fate's Reward. That's not bad. We got a good item. It's a good item to grab. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. If Fate's Reward does that with Ipecac, we want this. Yeah. Because I will accidentally kill myself. Fate's Reward would accidentally kill me if I did not pick up... Okay, yeah. Alright. Let's do this. Let's see how poorly this goes. Alright. Alright, come here, Hush. Come here, Hush. Come here, Hush. You are no likes for... You are no match for me. Okay. Okay, bullet hell, bullet hell, bullet hell. We're in bullet hell, but that's okay. We can handle it. We can do it. We're God! Alright, come here. Definitely not a bad damage output on Hush we got going on here. Alright, we just gotta be wary. It's not about, like, taking the obvious damage on this guy. It is about... dodging. This is all, especially on Lost, this is all about the dodge. Art of the dodge. Alright, okay, alright, okay. Oh, yeah, I didn't even see those. Art of the dodge. Did I get hit? I can't tell. No, I'm still glowing. Alright. Oh, killing these flies is a pretty good thing, actually, because it's a damage up. Ooh-do-do-do-do, because of lusty blood, it's a damage up. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, please. I desperately want a Hush Win on Lost filmed. I really do want that. Okay. Alright. Zombies? That's fine. I gotta keep an eye on Hush because I don't know- Okay. 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 I need to keep an eye on what he's doing! Continuum, 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 tears, continuum, tears! Alright, 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 alright. Okay, okay. Bullet hell, bullet hell, bullet hell. We are in it. Ah! Continuum tears. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Shit. I can't tell if I got hit. I think I got hit. Okay, I gotta keep an eye on what you're doing. I gotta keep an eye on what you're doing. Because the minute he starts doing laser eyes, we're in trouble. Okay. Stay calm. Stay calm. Stay calm. Okay. Oh god. I can't move from the spot. Okay. Bullet hell, bullet. No! Fuck! Alright, there's the hit. I ran straight into those. That was dumb of me. Okay. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. We are so close. Shit! Shit! No! 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 That was so close! Oh, that was so close! Damn it! Damn it! Alright, we're going again. We're going again. We're going again. Oh my god, that hurt. That was so close. Oh my god, that was so close. But we, you know what? Also, thank you for that posture check. That was taken into account. I was just very focused. Ah, damn. That sucks ass. Oh my god. We were so close. It's the lasers. I'm telling you, man. It's the laser eyes. Hush with the laser eyes is the worst. And the other sucky thing is if we hadn't gotten hit by those tears, we might have been able to win it. Damn. All right. That was a pretty good run, though. We beat the boss rush, which means we don't have to do boss rush again if we don't need to. Which is honestly very, very good. A good thing to consider. Oh my god. Oh, that's a shitty item. Never mind. That's the worst. I hate that item. That item kills me more than it doesn't. Okay. Okay. See, now we're back at the bottom. And we have to build up again. But you know what? We're gonna get back there. We're gonna get back there. I want another little marker. I don't want just the one. I don't want just the boss rush marker. You know? I want to be able to say I've beaten at least two things today. Okay. It's a bit of a tall order with lost stuff, but I believe in us. Oh, well. Headless Horseman's already kicking my ass, so maybe I shouldn't believe as hard as I do. Come here, buddy. Come here. Rip. No. Whoa. Close. Close call there. Close encounters of the lost kind. Woo. Okay. Horse is down. Horse is down. Now we just have the head left. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nope. Nope. Ah, there we go. Oh, all right. I'll take pony. That's pretty good. Yeah, I will take that over D4, actually. So, let's head on out. Okay. Oh, man. I'm a little bit sad we busted that hush run, because that would have been fucking amazing if we'd hit that on the first go. Alright. But we did get boss rush, so you know what? We've got at least one battle down with the lost. Come on, bud. Let's just keep on trucking. Keep on going. Don't focus on the failures, focus only on potential future successes. That's my advice. That's my advice for everyone in the world about anything. No specifics here. Don't focus on your failures. Focus on potential future successes. I should write a self-help book. I should not. I'm a mess. There we go. Excellent. 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 I am looking for a little thing called an item room, if any of you lovely headless gentlemen could tell me where to find such a room. That would be incredibly helpful. Are you gonna split into two? No. Okay. Please be a damage up! Damn. Alright, never mind. Okay, let's keep going. Would any of you gentlemen know the way to the item room? Perhaps, perchance. Okay, come here, come here, come here. Yes! Burn. Die. Feels good. Okay. Alright, well, I guess the way to the item room's not over here. There's just a bunch of flies over here! Okay. Wrong way. Let's try this way. Ooh, coins. I will take coins. I am happy to take coins. Especially the kind of coins that let me get a good store item. Oh, that was stupid of me. Wow, I just ran into his... I just ran right into that like it was nothing. Alright, come here. Come here. Come here. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. And there's nothing you could do about it, cube of meat. There we go. Curse room! Alright, we're finding every room except the room I want to find. Ah, jeez. Alright. Line up to die. Line up to die. You know the rules. You know how this goes. You know how this goes. There we go. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. You know, I really have gotten better at this game. Like, I'm thinking about it now, and like, I tried the Lost for shits and giggles years ago, like when I first unlocked him, and I don't think I made it past the first floor. So... So, I really have gotten better. I gotta remember stuff like that when life's getting me down, you know? Oh, there's the item room. Is that the item, boss, and shop all in the same connecting room? Because that's kind of amazing. Alright, come here. Come here. Y'all burn eventually. I missed my laser. Ah, you. You are what's keeping me out of this room. There we go. Item room! We're gonna take it just because I would like to see secret rooms. Because maybe we'll get the fucking skeleton key that I'm desperate for at some point. But I don't know. Anyway. Alright, that didn't do much. Please give me a good item, Mr. Monstro. Please give me a good item that I can kind of sort of work with. Are you frozen? Monstro? You good, buddy? He's just accepted it. Okay. No, he was stuck. Okay. He just went, well, guess I'll die. Which I appreciate. Anything good in here? Wow, that chest took me to the devil room. Ooh, flies. Alright, I won't turn my nose up at some good flies. To the next floor we go. Alright, let's see here. Oh, and that's true, we can also automatically see what the rooms are without going into them, so I don't have to, like, kill a mini-boss without knowing it's gonna be a mini-boss. That's helpful. Alright, come on, you guys. You could just die for me. I would appreciate it. God, I miss my laser. There we go. Ugh, I miss my laser of sheer power that just blew up everything in its path. Secret room! Damn it. I just want the skeleton key. That's a bad item, too, because I'm not good with charged stuff. I'm really not good with charge stuff. This is kind of a sucky run so far, but that's kind of to be expected after having, like, a great run. Alright, here we go. Item room! I'll take you. That's fine. Better than nothing. Alright, come here. And come here. Cool. Very good. Very good. Whee! Oh, that didn't do anything. Okay. Thanks a lot, pony. There we go. And destroy you. There we go. Cool. Excellent. And let's just get rid of the guys who actually do stuff. Who actually spawn these little maggot things. They're maggots, right? I think they're officially considered maggots. There we go. I missed when we were just wrecking shop. Alright, what's in here? A bunch of pills. Cool. Anything good in here? I'd prefer this to pony. Double your friends, especially if we get, like, a decent familiar. Reep. Yep. Alright, you guys can die now. Can you guys hurry up and die now? Hurry up and die? Hurry up and save me, hurry up and save me. Hurry up and save me, hurry up and save me. Alright, there's... Okay, there we go. Jesus. We have so little damage right now. This sucks. This is really bad. If I had kept the D4, this would be about where I use it. D12? D4? It's the D4. Yeah. Alright, there we go. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And rip to you, too! Wonderful. Oh, there's the boss. Okay, great. Okay. Let's go. There we go. Oh, that did, like, nothing. That just turned it... that just turned it into frail. Great. Okay, 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 okay. Two glitches. Up, up, up. Up, up, up. I don't give up on a run until I die, okay? You never know when a good item could appear and turn the whole thing around. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Whoop. Oh, a health up. Wow, thanks. Oh, and health. Wow, thanks. Oh, this run is sucking pretty hard. I know I just said you don't give up on a run until you die, but this one might be a give up. This one might be a give up and try for better goddamn items. Jesus. What are you, chariot? What are you, fool? Cool. No. That was stupid damage. Don't die. Don't die to a fucking one of these things. Don't die. Don't die. Woo! Okay. Oh, might as well grab some coins. Come here. Come here. Oh my god. What? Destroy it. What are you doing? Hello? Hit it! Thank you. Jesus Christ. That was so much. Alright, what's down this way? Spiders, 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 spiders and little maggots. Spiders and little maggots. Woo! Alright, hey Sloth, how's it going? You're not gonna give me anything good, which sucks. The only thing you could possibly give me is a headache. Alright, come on. Go ahead. There you go. Ooh, the sun! That's really good, but I don't think it heals curses. So, it would be a waste on this floor. We'll use it for the next floor. Come on. Come on. There we go. Woo! Alright, come on. Pop up. There we go. This run is kind of sucky, especially after the great run we had first. Is that just going to be a theme on the Binding of Isaac streams? The first run is great, and then the rest of them suck ass. Is that going to be what we're working with here? Because if so, I'd like to know in advance. There we go. Focus. Focus. No talk. Only tears. There we go. Yeah, is there anywhere I can stand? Okay, they can't get me right here. Cool. Alright, can you guys, like, line up to die a little better? A little more effectively for me? What? Oh. Shit, shit, shit. No, 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 no. I do not want to die to this frickin' little zombies. Okay. Woo! Whoop. Okay. Someone gonna give me a good item room, please? Please! This is becoming torturous. Bad Binding of Isaac runs quickly become torture. Okay. There we go. Please give me an item room, please. There's the item room! Jesus. That took so much. Okay. What's in here? This does nothing for me! That's a health item! And there's nothing in here that does anything for me! This sucks. This is the worst. Yep. Now this is becoming like, how far can I get with this shitty of a synergy? With like... This, the shittiest potential combo How far can I get with it? How far can I get with this terrible fucking combo? Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, where the fuck is the boss room? Let me out of this hell! This is hell! This is hell, let me out! I'm aware that I could let myself out by pressing escape and then spacebar at any time, but the game has to let me out. The game has to be what frees me. There we go. Jesus Christ, there's the boss room at least. No. Okay. Okay. Alright. Boss room! Gertie, cool. This is something I can handle. Alright. There you go. Go ahead and be slowed by my little glitch guys. And frozen! Okay. See, these glitch guys are kind of doing something. I just... No. That was a stupid damage take. Okay, come on. Come on. Whoop. Look at the speed at which I'm killing Gertie in comparison to how fast I killed him with my laser. With my laser mode that I had going on. Ugh. Come on. This sucks, man. My damage is nothing. Okay. 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 Roop. Thank you for taking out that fly for me, Gertie. Alright. And there we go. Anything good? Okay. See, now this is something. The only problem is, it's only really good if it's, like, combined with several other damage items that you've been getting consistently over the whole run. Oh, wrong button. I wanted to hit Q. There we go. There we go. We're doing something a little bit better now. Slight improvement. Slight improvement. Do I think we're gonna beat anything with this? Not really. But you know what? I'll take the slight improvement where I can. Ah, come here, little spider. There we go. Alright, let's head up. Alright, there we go. And secret room, please have the skeleton key. Please have the skeleton key. Or kick me out of the room entirely. Or put me in a new room with a lot of enemies. Thank you so much, Curse of the Maze. Or the Labyrinth, whichever one this is. I can never remember what the difference between Maze and Labyrinth is. Come on, little wingless angels. Get it. Get over here. There we go. Alright, can I go back down now? There we go. Alright, can I go back to the secret room now? Thank you. Oh, there's nothing in here but coins. That's fine. Oh, I'm over here now. I hate this curse. Okay, now I'm up here! This curse sucks. You go all over the goddamn place trying to just figure out where the hell you're at. There we go. Okay. Alright. Item room and shop. Something good. Okay, that's not anything bad. Now I'm back here. Can I be let in the shop, please? Thank you. And there's nothing. Why am I not surprised? Ah, boy. Okay, and there should be a secret room right over here. Cross your fingers for skeleton key! Wow, that's fucking useless. Thank you so much, game. Ooh. All Alright, just gonna do this preemptively. Get rid of the spiders. And, ooh, how did I not... Oh, how did that not hit me? Wait, hang on! I'm not upset that that didn't hit me, but how? I was standing in the beam! Whatever. I won't question it. Let's kill the boss. Is it Mom? No, it's Monstro 2. Okay. This is gonna be rough, because Monstro 2 has a lot of health, so when you don't have a lot of damage, he can really suck. But he can also take out his own guys. I want to bait him into staying put, and he didn't take it. Okay. Stay put, stay put. Oh, whoops. Baited too hard there. Okay, come on. Come on. Kill your own guy, thank you. Stay put, stay put, stay put. Damn it. Okay, 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 okay. Stay put. Nope. Okay, come here. Alright, stay put. Stay put. There we go, there we go, there we go. Excellent, excellent. Okay, okay, okay. Got him! Cool. Cool. Very good. Very good. Matches is fine. I guess. Devil Room, do you have anything I can use? Okay. This is something. We have the Mark. That's something good. We have- and Maw of the Void. How long does it take for Maw of the Void to charge? I can't remember. Alright. A little bit. And, we're gonna take the nail as well. Oh, hey! Alright, see, okay. I can work with Leviathan. I can work with the Leviathan transformation. Alright. Maybe all hope is not lost. Anything good? Nope. See you later. What about this one? Nope. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! You can't do that shit! Oh, fuck. That was bad. Alright. Okay. There we go. Call from the Void is not bad. Oh, okay. There we go. Okie dokie, nothing this way. Oh! There's still spiders. Alright. I didn't see you. There we go. Alright. Keep her going, keep her going, keep her going. There we go. Maybe we get a damage up? No. Alright. There we go. Nope. There we go. I can never remember how long it takes to do Maw of the Void. Shit, that was dumb of me. There we go. Whew. Woo! Keep doing dumb shit. Keep doing dumb shit. Get hit. There we go. One down, and there we go. Alright, that room's done. Wonderful, excellent. Excellent, wonderful. I don't know how far we're gonna get with this, but I think we can do some decent... Ooh. Split shot. Yes, please. I like split shot. What's in here? Pretty good stuff, all things considered. And a shop! Okay, split shot I could work with. Split shot I could work with. There we go. What's in the shop? Anything good? Not really. Okay. Boss up here then. There we go. And use Maw to mess with Eva. Use Maw to get the directional ones. Okay, alright. This is not bad. This could be a whole lot worse. Okay, and secret room. Come on, please. Skeleton key! No, but we could probably use some of this. Alright, let's see if we can't blow these up. Anything good in there? Not in that one. What about... Okay, if you could push the chest. If you could push the chest. There we go. Ah, skeleton key would have been kind of useful half a floor ago. But whatever. Let's kill the boss. Oh, it's mom time. Ooh, it's challenge... Okay, cool. It's Stompy Mom. This is actually the easiest mom for me to fight. Because she doesn't spawn a million and two things. She's just stomping you. So it's just a matter of keep moving. And never show weakness. Come on. Come on. There she is. And there again. Oh! Haha! Mask of Infamy! Oh, that was a good use of Maw. No! What?! It was the explosion, and then immediate tear afterward. They worked for that one! That was, like, in conjunction! Alright. We're gonna do one more Lost run today. And then we're gonna call it. Because I like... We killed the boss rush. So I do feel like we have had some accomplishments today. But we're gonna do this one last run. And then I'm gonna call it. Alright. Give me that. Alright, yeah, you all could just stay right there. Lined up, ready to die. I appreciate your patience. Thank you so much for your patience, everybody. Flight death is coming for you at a very fast pace. Here we go. Small rock. Damn it. Alright, well, we can go down and change Bob's rotten head into something. Because we got a reroll machine. Anything good? I'm gonna see if we can get another bomb. That's meh. Okay, come on. Dodge and weave. Woo! Another bomb. Okay, let's see if we can go change that. Book of Secrets isn't bad. I don't know. I still want to, like, run around and see what else we can get. If we don't get any other bombs by the end of this run, we'll take Book of Secrets. That's not terrible. I would just prefer another item. Okay. Well, there's the boss. A key! Yay! Alright, little horn, let's dance. Nice going. Put your own little thing into the fire. Come here, come here, come here. There we go. Killed you with your own bomb, sucker. Alright, 2 years up, shot speed down, that's not bad. Let's see if we can't find another bomb in this last room. And if not, we will... If not, we will just take... Alright, nope. Maybe I should use coins? Should I use coins? Yeah, fuck it. Let's see if coins get us anything different. Coins? Coins? No. Alright, we'll take... Doesn't really do much for us. Ooh, wait. Give us a battery. I mean, not a battery. Give us a bomb. Haha! Yes! Alright, one more shot to get something good. Let's see what we get. What am I gonna get? What am I gonna get? What am I gonna get? An item I can't even use. Alright, we're leaving that behind. I'm not even picking that up. That's dumb. Should have taken Book of Secrets. Damn it. But that's the risk you run when you play Binding of Isaac. Alright. Let's go to the next floor. I need to stretch. Stretch back. There we go. Excellent. Wee! Alright, come here, little spider. Come here, little spider. Thank you. Cool, 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 cool. Where are you popping up next? Wee! You're no match for me. Lots of coins! Woo! Okay. Curse room, that does nothing for me. Ah, there's a lot of empty rooms over here. Some more coins. Eh, Stompy is not great as lost, but I'll take it just to have something. Okay, and nothing in the shop either. Coins. Alright. Yep, nothing good in those pots. Sometimes there is. Might as well have taken the chance, but... Okay, anything? Anything? Coin. Yay! Alright, come here. And you die. And you die. There we go. Bonk, bonk, coins! Bonk, 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 spiders. Bye! Spiders deleted from existence! Anything? Nope. Angry spider. Killed him. I got him. No spiders in here. Alright, let's keep going. Pin! There you go. Yep. Just wander right into my tear stream, buddy. Nothing you do can save you now. Woo! Alright, we got an evil up, and let's see what... That's not worth it. See, I will take devil item rooms when I'm unlocked since they're free, but if I can... If they're not worth it, and I can chance getting an angel room, I'd like to. Because angel rooms have really good shit in them. Oh, whoops. Damn it. I forgot that's a thing. I forgot mushrooms can occasionally explode. Alright, everybody. You know the drill. Line up for your death, please. You're doing great. You're doing great, guys. You're doing excellent. Alright. Oh, you guys don't want to line up? Okay. There we go. We can line up over here if you prefer. I'm very accommodating. I'm very accommodating when it comes to the needs of the death. There we go. That was easy, wasn't it? Curse room. Not interested in the curse room. Alright, what can we grab over here? Your poison means nothing to me, I who float above the ground. Okay. That's not great. Not terrible, though. Oh, wait, that reduced my range to nothing. Oh, shit. That might have been the biggest mistake. How many items do we have? I might consider hitting the D4. How many items do we have? Not that much. Alright, I'll get to the end of this. And we'll see what we can do. Because these are good tiers, they just have shit range. We'll get to the boss, and then we'll see if there's anything that can salvage this. Okay, come on. It's time to die. Here we go. Like the FNAF song. Oh, shit. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. Because I need to get close to him to get even... He could take out his own guys. Whoop! I hate Gumpy Jr. I hate him. I hate him so much. Yep, and that's why I hate him. That's why I hate him. Alright. You know what? We're gonna do one more. We are gonna do one more, because I thought that run was gonna last longer than it did, but that was shitty start, so... I like how we got Curse of the Lost on the Lost. That's very that's very appropriate. Ooh, store credit! That's a good one. Hopefully the store has something good in it. Okay. Alright. Let's see. If I can get to the store, I'm and if I have a key and I can get to the store, I'm definitely opening it now that I've got store credit. Okay, come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Awesome. Okay. Oh, luck up. That's not bad. We've also got a couple tinted rocks around, so definitely want to keep that in mind. Just coins, no keys or bombs. There's a key. That's nice. We got a bomb in the corner. Could probably use that for a tinted rock. But let's save our bomb in case the item room has something, has a little reroll machine. Because I would rather use it on the reroll machine than a tinted rock, to be honest. Okay, 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 okay. All right, die and burn. Cool. Amazing. Alright, item room is not this way. This way is just a bunch of flies. Good to know. A lot of tinted rocks on this floor, though. Oh, that was stupid of me. Just running straight into the fire like it doesn't matter. Okay. Let's go down. Oh, hi, Wrath! Bye, Wrath! Thanks for the extra bombs! Okay, where the hell is the item room? Wait a second. Did I walk right past the item room like an idiot? Okay, there's no way out of here, but I am gonna pop you. Alright, you gave me nothing. Cool. Am I missing a path? This way. Ha! Found it. And an extra key for my troubles. Holy water. That's lame, but whatever. And we don't want anything in here, so we will save store credit for another floor. And we will swing back down and grab those tinted rocks. With the bombs we got. That is nothing for me. Is there a tinted rock up here that's gonna do something for me that actually is useful? No. Cool. Thanks, guys. So glad I take the time out of my day to waste bombs on you. Really makes me feel great inside. Okay. Boss time! Larry Jr. Yep, just circle on up, guys. Oh, Jesus, he hit me. What? Oh my god, I'm doing terribly. I am suddenly sucking ass, and I don't know why. Holy shit. I'm better than this. I am better than this. I don't die to fucking Larry Jr. That's embarrassing. Okay. Okay. For real. For real this time. Last one. This is gonna be the real run. Okay. I'm not fucking around this time, y'all. There's the boss room. That's a good find. Let's run back for the item room. Okay. Where can I find the item room on this lovely floor? Oh god, suicide room, suicide room, suicide room! Okay. Fuck! Oh my god! What is with me today? What the fuck is with me? I want, like, one last really good, decent run. Why am I just sucking? Why am I doing so shit? Okay. This is it. This one is for real. Okay, okay. Come on. There we go. Item room! Give me something good! That sucks. I'm gonna keep on going. Ooh, secret room. There we go. Secret room! I just want the skeleton key. Honestly, this item kills me more often than it doesn't. I want the skeleton key so I can have the Platinum God achievement. That's the last item I need. God. Alright, these guys are easy on Lost because I could just sneak behind them. No effort required. Alright, who's our boss friend? Larry Jr. again. Larry Jr. Blue Edition. Larry Jr. Angrier at Me Edition. Here we go. Alright, come here, Larry. You're not gonna get me this time. Because that last showing was frankly pathetic on my end. And I will not let you embarrass me like that again. Let us continue. I'll take these even though they mean nothing. Oh yeah, you're on the inside. Hang on, fly in my room. Hang on. Give me like one quick second. I'm standing right next to my window, so... And it's gone! Great! That's so awesome! Maybe it was outside and I was a fool. Because I haven't heard it. Alright, that's fine. That's totally fine. Ugh. Stupid fly. Anyway. And a real life fly came to hit me. But it didn't realize that I'm a master of killing it. Well, it did real- noticed me notice it. And then it went, ah, fuck. This person's a master of killing flies in Binding of Isaac. I gotta get the fuck out of here. That's definitely totally what happened. Alright, item room, where are you? 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 Coin. Alright, not down here, so... Ooh, another big room. Kill it! Burn in the fire! Burn in the fire! Goad you into, like, just stepping in fire. I love doing that. There it is again. Hang on. Alright, Mr. Fly, let's dance, for real. Where did I put my shoe? Here. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? We're taking a brief hiatus while I kill a real fly in my room. I think I got it. I'll leave my shoe nearby. We will see. We will see. I'm pretty sure I killed it, but who knows? Who knows? I did slap it, so. Okay. Alright. Come here, you little meat blob. Come on. Accept your demise. Thank you very much. I see you. You're not dead. This is just become, like... Alright, I see you. I see you, you little bitch. You little fly bitch. You little fly bitch! You're right on the corner, so I can't hit you effectively. No! Fuck! Come here! I hate killing bugs. Get him! Opening the door! Get the fuck out! Ha! I see you! You're over by the window! You're over by the window, fool! You're over by the window, you... I should upload this as a completely separate video. Like, just titled Me versus the Fly. Where the fuck are you? I've got a stance. I've got a fly-killing stance right now, and I can't see where it went. Maybe if I just slap stuff, it'll spook it into flying and I'll see it. Hang on. We're doing important work here. We're doing important work! I see him. What if I just throw my shoe at it? Because it's just standing still, but it's like right on the curve of my window, so I can't hit it properly. I wish I had face cam. No, he's flying. Okay, no, he's back on the- He keeps landing on the same spot on the goddamn windowsill, so I can't hit him. Nyeh. Oh, now he's back over there. Oh my god! I didn't see the- No. Oh. I'm destroying my room in the process of killing this fly, and it's all live just for you. Oh, fuck. Okay. Where'd he go? Where'd he fucking go? Is this entertaining? I hope this is entertaining.
Where'd you go, you little bitch?
You're on the- fuck! Fuck! Damn it, it was on the ground for a second and I stupidly dropped my shoe. Ugh! No, no, that didn't work. Get out of my bookshelf, you bitch! This sucks. Welcome to Possibly Awesome Stream. I cannot kill a fly, literally. Get off my bookshelf. I can't kick my bookshelf. Okay, but I can kick a window. No. I get flew out of my room. Do I win? No, I don't. It's probably in here somewhere still. Hang on, I gotta. This is the most pathetic showing I think I've ever done on any stream. If I don't see it again, if I don't see it again in like the next minute, I'm shutting my door and assuming it's gone. Bitch fly, you little bitch fly. Is anyone still in here? Is anyone still watching the stream? Alright, I'm shutting my door and assuming it's fucking dead. If it pops up again, I'm gonna start yelling. So, if it pops up again, you'll know. Because I'll just start screaming. Okay. We're back from our fly adventures. Alright, let's see if I can't find an item room. Oh, speaking of flies! It's the fly room! Oh my god. I'm much better at killing in-game flies than I am at killing real life ones, apparently. Okay, there we go. Just gotta kill these little guys. What's left? What's left over here? Two of the little guys are left. There we go. Item room? Could be better. That's an alright, buddy. If I find... Yeah, there's nothing great in there. If I find BFFs, that could be worth something. Okay. Alright, here we go. Murder all those guys. Wonderful. Excellent. I want boss room. And then do this. Pop! Aw, damn it. I was hoping for something good. And take care of these guys. Wonderful. I just want to be back to the level of power I was at Alright, that just was a full roundabout. I want to be at the level of power I was at the start of the stream. Where I felt like God. Yay! Small rock! That's good. That's really good. Come here. Okay. Alright, we got something to work with here. Hi, Little Horn. You're about to die, Little Horn. You could do that thing you do where you accidentally kill yourself. I'd appreciate it a whole lot, just so I don't have to deal with you. Okay. Troll bomb. Oh, does that not affect Lost? Oh, I didn't know that. That's very helpful. All right, latch key. More keys for me. Thank you very much. Ooh! Yeah. We're taking Death's Touch. Are you kidding me? We're taking Death's Touch. And you know what? Since we already got a buddy, we'll take Ghost Baby as well. Now, if we find BFFs, this will be great. And Guppy's Paw does fucking nothing for us at this stage of the game as Lost. So... we're gonna- Jesus, we just keep getting Curse of the Lost. Curse of the Me! It's Curse of the Me! Alright, hit this. Get the coins. Alright. I can do this. I can. Get out of here. Excellent. Coins! Yay! Now a trip to the shop is worth something! Hooray! Alright, handle that. Death's Touch is a fucking great item. I'm so glad we got it. Alright, we will take this, and keep on trucking. And we could just scoot around that room. That is one thing I really like about Lost, is like you could get around trap rooms so easy just because you could fly. So, like, trap rooms become, like, whatever. I don't care. I'm just gonna walk on through. Like, it's nothing. Because it is nothing to a powerful being such as myself. Whee! Little worm, guys. They look like little diglets. Woo! And item room. What you got for me? Eh, a little gish. That's if we can find a shop. If we can find a shop and get best friends, if we can get BFFs, then that's gonna be really good for us. Look at just fucking wrecking Larry over here. That's what I want right now is, okay, there's a shop. Oh my fucking god! I was not ready for the amount of speed. Oh. I was not ready for that level of speed. Chaos. We're getting chaos. We're getting chaos because it's fun. We're getting chaos because it's fun and crazy. And I like doing go crazy, go stupid. Here we go. And we've already got, like, a really good... like, synergy going here, so I don't really care if we get shitty boss room items from this. Which way are you going? Okay, that way. Gotcha. And you're dead. Mom's knife! Mom's knife. That takes away Death's Touch, but Mom's knife is fucking great. Oh, whoops. There we go. Mom's knife. Excellent item. Excellent item. I will be glad to take Mom's knife. It's a fun... I think my first, like, really big win in this game, like, first really big boss beat, was a Mom's knife run. So, I have a soft spot for Mom's knife. Which is a incredibly weird sentence in any other context, but because it's Binding of Isaac... that's perfectly understandable. Alright, here we go. Coins! Rich. Rich beyond my wildest dreams. do. There we go. There we go. Excellent. There we go. And rip! I really want best friends. Now that we've got, like, a run that looks like this, I really want the BFFs item. Because that would make us stupid overpowered. Well, not stupid overpowered, but we'd get some pretty decent stuff out of that. Okay. Take this, and this. Luck up! Don't mind if I do. There we go. And there we go. Hop over to where the spiders are and just wreck them. Okay, we have 9 keys. I can take this. Ooh. Nothing great in there, but that's fine. Alright, let's see if we can't find ourselves an item room. Trap room. Easy. This is like the easiest trap room they got, to be fair. Alright, let's go over here. Item room, where are you at? Not the item room, but the shop? I will gladly take that if you got besties in there. Do you got best friends forever in there? No, just greed. Oh, but that does give me Steam Sale, so I'll take a Steam Sale. That's pretty good. If we could get Steam Sale, we could get BFFs for cheaper, hopefully, if BFFs does, in fact, eventually show up. What about down here? What do we think? Item room? Nope. Hup! Where are you gonna pop up next? There you are. Maybe item room over here! Yeah! I'm a psychic, guys. Oh, that sucks. Alright! Never mind! Nothing to be excited about. That item fucking sucks, actually. Oh, man. Alright, let's head over. And kill this boss, shall we? Who are we killing? Beep. Mom's knife, everybody. Ooh. Controlled friend, that's fun. And because this is now chaos, all the items in the devil room are really not worth it, even though they're free, so we can grab whatever ones we want, but I didn't want either of those. So, oh, curse of the blind. Oh, cool. Good. Thanks. There we go. Hate these guys. Those guys are probably my least favorite. Oh, I hear you, Mom. I hear you. I'm gonna kill you with your own knife. How's that feel? No! Shit! Or I'm gonna get hit by your hand. That's fine. We're just gonna go this way. Or not. Alright, come here. I need to get a damage up on Mom's knife. I probably should have just kept I should have kept the scythes, but too little too late. There we go. Nope. Boom. Boom, baby. Oh, okay. Alright, so where are we lining up to die today, boys? Right here? If you insist. Alright. There you go. Not so bad, right? Oh, bye, Chubb. Sorry about that, bud. You were stood in the wrong place at the wrong time, my friend. Alright. Sure, we can open up that chest. Oh, good. a frankly worthless trinket for my synergy, that is.
You get one scream, and then you die.
Item room. Item room, item room, item room. Where are you at? Where are you at? Whoop! Item room! Hooray! Come here. What you got? Oh. Okay. We're gonna go for this one. That's fine. okay, and shop. Alright, we're gonna try both of these. BFFs! Yes! Oh, yes! Alright, I'll pick up this just to see what it is. Missing page 2. Evil up, your enemies will pay. Wonderful. Okay, we got BFFs. That's so good. That's so fucking good. We could just do this now. A pony doesn't really give me much. I'll keep the D4. Why not? Alright. Yeah, I can't believe we got BFFs. Yes! We got BFFs with all these familiars. That's pretty good. Okay. Alright. This is the friendship run. We had the boss rush run, and now we're having the friendship run. And we're ignoring all the little shitty runs that happened in between. Alright. Okay. Where's the last guy? I hear a little hopper down here. Alright, I hear you, Mom. I hear you. Okay. Oh, I thought there was one more hand left, so I was just, like, rotating around that thing. Where is the last two? I see. Last one. Come on, Mr. Ghost. Get out here. Haha. That's not a shop. That's just a bomb room. Probably not worth it. Let's keep going. Right, give me some coins. Aha, yes! Oh, sticky nickel. Alright. No. No. Okay. Bum friend. Stupid bum friend taking all my coins now. Okay. Okay. Something up here? Well, we found the boss, but we need to get to the item room and the shop. Especially since we don't have any curses on us and we can see exactly what we're gonna get. There we go. Kill that for me, buddy. Thank you. Cool. What do we got in the item room? Let's see. Another friend. So we have Lost Fly. And what do we have in the shop? Please don't be a boss. Ooh. Book of Invincibility. Yeah, we'll take that. That's pretty good to have with Lost. Alright, I believe this is the mom floor. Or at the very least it should be. So let's go in with our army of friends and a knife. Yep. Feels good. All right, Demon Room, what you got for me? Nothing I want. Cool. We're not gonna try Hush. We're gonna keep going. I've learned from my mistakes. And we're gonna see what else we can grab here. Curse of the Maze. Okay. I'm just kind of letting the blue fly do all the work now. It's kind of fun. Oh, oop. Yeah, alright. Just gotta keep moving on that one. Boop! Haha, trap room. And have my blue fly take care of the stragglers. This is great! We're doing amazing. Yeah, if you could just take care of that guy, thank you. Haha. This is good. We got an army. We have our army of friends rolling up. Okie dokie. Oh, that wasn't the hush fight. Wow, I am stupid. That was the boss rush. Hush fight isn't until the it lives. Okay. Yep. And huh. Boom. Boom. You cannot beat me and my army of friends. My army of little friends. Say hello to my not little friends. Alright, boss. Where's the boss? Where are you, boss? Where are you, boss-mas? Why can't I find you? Alright, if we go up here. There we go. Alright, I'll let you take care of this. And let me into the next room. Okay. You cannot stop me in a way that matters. All right, boss must be down this way then. Oh, ooh, sucky room. Haha. Even the suckiest of rooms is no match for my amazing power. And we're just gonna scoot around here. Whee! Excellent. Alright. Conquest. Ah, feels good. Who's in here? Restock and a range up. Sure, I'll take the range up, and why not take... Well, restock is worthless right now. Because we're not going... And we're keeping invincibility. Let's keep going! See how far we can get. What would be really good right now would be Nod Leaf. Nod Leaf would be fucking insane to get. Because then we could just roll up with our little blue fly and, like, not worry about it. Because we could just sit here, let all our little guys do all the work. Whoop. I had to wait for that guy to pop up. Alright. We've got 13 keys. Anything good in here? The moon! Ooh. Ah, dang it. I just want the goddamn skeleton key. Please. I don't even want it for what it does. I want it for my collection so I could be finished. Excellent. Pressing all the buttons. Cool. Where's the boss? Where? Oh, no. Oh, this room sucks. Okay. Oh, no. Ooh. Okay. Good use of temporary invincibility. All right. That room sucks. It's between, like, those guys and the jumpy ones with, like, the dead eye stare that are my least favorite enemies in this game. No. Mr. Bum, I might need those keys. And there we go. And let's do this. Alright, and now we're just gonna sit here and play dodge. That's surprisingly effective! I did not think that was gonna work, but I guess it will. Alright. Now we're in the big dogs. Alright, now we're in the big leagues. Ah, curse the loss on this floor is just mean. This little blue fly, man, he takes care of it all. We don't have to do anything. He just chills out. Thank you. There you go. There you go. There you go. My best friend. My best friend. He does it all. He does it all. And it's great. Boom. Wonderful. Alright, let's keep going. This is just- I'm just walking through places. Alright. Thank you. This is the power of controlled friend and, like, best friends, the BFFs item. This item is great. There we go. Wonderful. Oh, this is a sucky room to get. This is a sucky room to be in. No! What?! Oh, it died right after I got hit, son of a bitch! That was just a mean room. Shoving me in that smaller room with an angel is mean. But yeah, I think we're gonna call it there. We beat the boss rush. We had a standoff with a real fly. And we did pretty good on that last one. God, that room is mean. That is a mean-ass room. Shoving me in a room that small with an angel is pretty mean. Anyway, I hope you guys had fun on stream today. I had fun. And I am gonna see where I can send y'all. Where can I send y'all? I think I'm gonna send y'all over to the Sherbathon. You guys wanna go over to the Sherbathon? Head on over to the Sherbathon. I will see you guys another time. I hope you had a good stream. I hope you had fun watching. And tell Sherber how cool they are. I'll see you next time. Bye!